for the shakiness.
Don't drive too fast.
You know, I think we're actually on. Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to the very first episode of the relaunch of the Sal and Saeeda Show.
Hi guys.
A show about the latest and weirdest in the social media ocean that we tend to surf on 24/7.
Actually, speaking of ocean, we are here on the ocean, somewhat wedding crashing. Yeah, there's a wedding going on here.
Right there, and yeah, we tried to participate, but they did not need any extra help. Other than that, we wanted to cover some of the trends that are happening on social media this week, I guess, because it's like it's always changing. So in order to stay hip and in the know, we wanted to cover what's happening in the social media world.
Social media loves challenges. First it was the ice bucket challenge, then it was the mannequin challenge, and now social media is talking about the bottle cap challenge.
Oh, I guess we need some other types of challenges, like pay all of your bills challenge, read a book challenge, raise your kids challenge, but nobody wants to talk about those. Anyway, the latest one that we're seeing a lot of in so many different feeds is people attempting their own renderation and version of the bottle cap challenge, which is just simply utilizing a cool, almost like a martial art technique of removing the bottle cap off of any varieties of bottles.
How did it start? It all started by a mixed martial art lightweight champion, Max Holloway, who demonstrated the challenge in his Twitter, then the video went viral.
Yeah, he hashtagged it the bottle cap challenge, and then it took a life of its own, and not just challenging other people that are in MMA, mixed martial arts, but also everyday people that wanted to show off their dazzling kicks and strikes and other cool creative ways that they could actually show. And speaking of that,
speaking
I think you have your own version of the bottle cap challenge. Now that Saeeda has slaughtered the bottle cap challenge and also my throat, we're gonna take a look at some of our favorite and creative versions of this really, really cool and acrobatic challenge.
Let's take a look.
Those are the kind of videos that keep people from being productive at work and pull you into the boss's office, like, why isn't this file done? And hopefully you guys enjoyed the series of those videos and our own renderation. Hopefully you also accepted the challenge. If not, go ahead and get creative and test out, you know, get out of your comfort zone.
We challenge you.
We challenge
to do
you.
That.
Yeah. and if you already have done it, please send us your version of it and we'd love to feature it. As well as comment below what you loved about this episode, and we'll be in the comments to engage with you as we move forward to the next episode.
We appreciate every single one of you. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.
See you next time.